안녕하세요. 지식 English 진행을 맡은 세리나 황입니다. Hello everyone. I am Serena Huang. Welcome back to the program. In 2011, a 9.0 earthquake hit Japan, which triggered powerful tsunami waves which were responsible for the Fukushima nuclear disaster. Now, when we talk about risks, we often talk about them in numbers. So what about the Fukushima nuclear disaster? What were the chances of it happening? Let's take a look.
Oh, my God.